Performing the role of Billy is probably the most challenging role on Broadway. Billy is on stage for almost the entire show, and to master the role and to become Billy is part of the narrative, but it's also part of the story behind the show. These boys come to us with certain strengths as either strong ballet dancers or perhaps they're strong tappers. Maybe they have some acrobatic skills. Maybe they've never acted in their life or sung in their life. But through the training process, they have to become experts in all of those things.
When I first started Billy, I wasn't well versed in ballet at all. And then after we take with Francois here, and he definitely worked on it, and I've gotten better.
I could do all the ballet and I covered all that, but when it came to the tap, I was kind of like freaked out because I didn't do any tap.
When I got here, they trained me a lot in acro. I went to private lessons at like a gymnastics center. They brought me into Billy Camp, which is like ballet and tap classes and acro classes, and I did that for a year, and then after a year of Billy Camp, I finally got the part.
To see an 11-year-old boy be able to carry the show and master all of these dance forms as well as the other elements of the show in terms of the drama and singing is phenomenal. Their schedules are incredible. The boys start in the morning with tutoring and they finish rehearsals or performances at night.
You have to be extremely physically fit to do this show.
We take ballet classes, acro classes, cardio classes.
That just gets our stamina up and our heart rate up so we can do the whole show.
The best thing about being in Billy Elliot is I've met so many cool people that are so inspirational and that have inspired my work in the show. It's really amazing.